We have a medical doctor. Okay, madam. Mr. Raj, please come. Another medical doctor could be witness for the work that we're doing today. How is that? Say the night. Can you tell me? Awesome, madam. You know something, sir? Hey, one minute. There was a class in Kamareddy in India. This girl was so much allergic to some very high level Actifas, you know. Actifas, like Panadol, that's very fast. But a bit more stronger. She was allergic and she was a surgeon for the mouth. That is become a surgeon, nice name for them.
Maxillofacial.
She was a surgeon for that. And she had allergy for this thing. And there was a doctor there, he was anesthetic. He's giving all the fighting name, madam. And they were both there. Because of the allergy. Okay, madam? So now madam says she's got allergy of this fenugreek seeds. In Tamil we call vendium. Huh? And vendium, Indian people are the only one I think uses a lot. I'm not sure about other people. In fish curry. Yeah, why don't you go chicken curry, madam? Why don't you go chicken curry? Only fish curry only.
Smell.
And they put dosa, idli, all they just put. Any other place they use it. But today I think they use this also for some blood pressure or something like that. Cholesterol, diabetes, something like that. They sell it. So a lot of they make soup and they drink a lot. They're doing this often. So madam says, I'm a doctor, I'm an allergic to you. How do you find out, madam? This was allergic to you. How did you find out? She took herbal medicine.
Yes, what is this?
Yeah.
He
had some noise in the ears at night.
So third day, the noise was very loud. Fourth day, I went and consulted
with
ENT specialist.
Mm.
Check
everything.
Said you are allergic to this.
That's all.
That's all.
Never confirmed. But there was manjal and other things at the same time, madam.
That one quite long. This one last time when I took, I used to get blistered.
You used to get blisters also.
So I stopped, I don't think.
So not about this, but you already had issues previously, madam. Okay, yeah. So now we're going to confirm whether this is really allergic to her. Okay, one down there, madam. Put that one down there. Okay, you go to put that one higher. Close, madam. Close your hands. Close. Okay, going to push it. Stop you, madam. So, ladies, I'm doing a bit slowly. They're not strong. Okay, yes, she's strong. Doctor, touch and see, doctor. Okay, slowly, yeah. Mudra Sipa. Okay, that's the lady. You don't put very hard force. For a man, I can do this. Okay? So now, she's holding the fenugreek here. Okay? Good. Slowly. Feel something big, madam? Higher pressure, madam? So now, yes. Cannot hold. Keep it, madam. Hold it. The longer she holds, the weaker she becomes. So she can. Okay? Give it to me, madam. Now, let's say, is there something else that we had just now? The Horlicks or whatever, madam? And the jambu, whatever it is. Just give it. Just try and see. So now, let's say she's holding the jambu. Okay? This is a guava. So put it now. Hold it. Mm-hmm. Yes, she's strong. Okay, madam? Strong? Pretty good. Now, she's the fenugreek and the jambu. Together. Okay? Let's see. She can. So, we know that this is the one that's allergic to her. Okay? So, again, we can also test to see in here. We can test. Hold this now. We can test and see whether any chakra has got activated. Yes, all the chakras have got activated. Saying that this thing is really allergic to her. Now, doctor, take your one, please. Oh, you're going to heal, doctor. Doctor, heal, doctor, allergy. Thank you. Put a wand. The healing wand. It's scared of you, man. Healing wand. Become as powerful as fire to blaze away and burn away the fenugreek allergy for doctor Kalpana. Kalpana. Go. 1, 2, 3. Just stand there. Keep on doing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep on doing. So now, Dr. Raj is healing Dr. Kalpana's fenugreek allergy. Here now. Coming nearer. 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 Come. Okay. No minding. Okay. Done. Okay. Now, to test, to confirm. It's done. Hands up, madam. Stop. Okay. Hands up. Yes, madam. Yes. Now, she's stronger. That means we have removed all the allergic energy of this for her. It's not toxic. It's allergic. So now, I'm going to come back and check now. I'm signing. Fine. 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 She's fine. So now, we must do emotional freedom healing. Take the one, madam. Put the arch here. See, when you do this, it's going to your subconscious mind. The fear you have. What's going to happen to me? Before that, I'm going to check the ears. It's fine. 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 Okay? Say, I have been allergic to this fenugreek for a long time. And I used to get blisters. Now, later I found out there was a tinnitus. I am deeply, completely and consciously accepting myself. But what can I do? As an Indian, if I go and eat outside, this is the menu of the chicken, fish curry, the dosa and the idli, all have this. It's part of it. And now they're saying it's good for diabetes, good for blood pressure and all. Also the soup, too. And rasam also they put it inside. I am deeply, completely and consciously accepting myself. This Siva fellow. Saying now, I cannot put tamarind, turmeric in the rasam. Now how rasam without fenugreek, how do we eat? So, very difficult. I am a pakka Indian. I like the pulcha mini curry. With the pulcha dosa the next day. I am deeply, completely and consciously accepting myself. I found out that there is no cure for allergy at all in my profession. And I'm surprised that PGH has healed many people. And right in my front of eyes, they're healing people. I am deeply, completely and consciously accepting myself. After this allergy reaction, I will write a paper to the Malaysian Medical Association that PGH heals all kind of allergy reaction. As a doctor, I will do this to balance my karma and promote this for people who are suffering. Yeah. That's what we should do. No, madam, it's very important, madam. Because then it's worth, the whole life is useless, madam. Can I tell you something, madam? There's one doctor, professor, doctor allergic to paracetamol, Actifast. The whole thing should become like, you know, the fast curious should become like that. Immediately, madam. So I went to the house, I want to heal it. I said, madam, please, please. She called the cousin to come. Both are doctors. She's a professor, she's a doctor. And that one brought all the injection out for ready to push inside. After healing, madam, I said, madam, cannot be witness. No, 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 no. We cannot do witness because we are registered with the MMA. No, madam, your daughter, as a mother, you can be witness, isn't it? Huh? You say, I'm a doctor, but it's a mother. Refuse, no, sir. I was so ashamed, you know. And what's the point in this world? What good karma are you going to create now? You can't be witness. Madam, I will be a witness and Dr. Farah, I will do as much as possible to help the world people because there's no cure in the medical field for any allergy stuff. Anything. I am deeply, completely and consciously accepting myself. Okay, eat, madam. Can you eat? Yeah, madam, yeah. Kunja pootu, madam. Kunja pootu, madam. Kunja. So now, while she's eating, I got to go and send. Allah was the word. Allah was the word. But the smell coming out like that, so strong.
Yes,
yes.
Fish curry smell. No, I think she.
Come. The king.
goodbye, madam. Let's talk. That is okay. Good results. Very hard, you know. Right. I'm checking. Fine. Good. Yes. Also fine. Fine, madam. Good. Yesterday, madam, kya for dinner? How was it yesterday, madam? Number bring. What is how much?
5.
Go back here. Okay. Thank you very much. See you guys tomorrow.
Thank you.
Tomorrow.